Welcome to Playbill the Game Show, where theater's brightest stars prove how much they know about Broadway. And now, put your hands together for your guest host, Marla Mindelle.
Thank you so much. Welcome to Playbill the Game Show. I'm your guest host, Marla Mindelle, and it's time to find out how much the passengers from the Titanic knew about Broadway. So fasten your life vest and let's dive right in. Please welcome from Titanic, John Riddle, Ryan Duncan, and Constantine Rousouli. Woo, woo, woo! Hey, contestants, what's your favorite Céline Dion song? John, can I start with you?
My favorite Céline Dion song is I Surrender.
Oh, wow. That's a good one. One of my faves, too. Ryan? Thank
you. My favorite Céline Dion song is My Heart Will Go On. I'm just kidding. It's Where Does My Heart Beat Now?
Oh, really?
Yeah, I had it on cassette.
Twist.
I tried to get that cut from our show, but now I love it.
Oh gosh, drama.
<That's off. laughs> She sure did.
I sure did, yeah.
Yep.
Constantine?
My Constantine full name,
I know.
How proper.
Well, it's formal.
Thank you so much. It's all coming back to me now, and we don't have that in the show.
Yeah, we don't have the rights.
Unfortunately.
They all died. Not that anyone asked about mine, but I'll say it anyway. It's all by myself.
It's the hardest song.
Yeah,
it
makes sense.
Yeah,
makes sense for you.
Because you can have water off stage and during that.
Yeah, because I drink my throat coat. Well, yeah, right. Kathy sings it. Okay, so anyway, back to the show. The rules of Playbill the Game Show are simple. There are three rounds. Each correct answer is worth 1 point, and the contestant with the most points wins the golden playbill.
Ooh.
Worth $1 billion.
Oh.
Since Titanic is based on the Oscar-winning film Titanic, mixed with the hits of Celine Dion, we have questions all about pop stars on Broadway and Celine's favorite subject. Love songs. Okay, contestants, places, please.
Thank you, places.
Okay, here we go, round one. I'm so nervous for you.
Me too, my palms are sweating.
Yeah, honestly, same. Okay, question number one. This pop diva made history as the first African-American belle in Beauty and the Beast. Constantine.
Yes. Toni Braxton.
Oh my gosh, that is correct.
Thank you.
1,000 points on the board. AKA 1 point.
I knew that
loser. Okay, number two. Name the two singers who got their start on American Idol, then both starred in Waitress. Oh, Constantine again.
Sorry, I love trivia. American Idol, Kat McPhee was Jenna, and the other American Idol was... Jordan Sparks.
That is correct.
I was ready to steal.
Yeah, ready to steal.
But you know what? Beat your ass.
The song is in my head.
Wow, 2 points for Connie, and I'm sorry to the other losers here.
I think you should check the buzzers.
Maybe you should be quick.
Yeah, you guys
sorry.
Need to be quicker.
Sorry, sweetie.
Okay, number three. This one is hard.
Okay.
This three-time Grammy-winning country singing diva replaced Bernadette Peters in the revival of Annie Get Your Gun.
Reba McEntire.
Yes, that is correct. Oh. We have 2 points for Connie, 1 point for John Riddle. And Ryan, coming up real
quick. I've been pushing.
You got zilch, babe.
I've been pushing.
This one is really good. Okay, question number four. Michelle Williams of Destiny's Child has been on Broadway 3 times. Name the shows.
Oh.
Connie?
I'm going to go for Aida.
Okay.
I'm going to go for The Color Purple.
Okay.
And I'm going to also go for...
The Obvious.
The Obvious.
Okay. Counting down. You better get it. 5, 4, 3, 2. Just say anything.
I don't know.
Oh, I'm so sorry. You have been snatched by John.
Oh, and I think the answer is Chicago.
That is correct.
Damn it.
That's the
is correct.
There are no nature. Animal questions. It's all Broadway.
It's all Broadway. Yeah, sorry, Ryan.
Wow, I thought I had that one too.
Yeah, I thought you did
well,
too.
Well, I didn't know the first two.
Yeah, yeah.
So you stole it.
Damn it.
Okay, we have 2 and 2.
Okay.
All right, Ryan, this last one I hope
is
for you.
I don't think my buzzer works.
If not, sorry, we're going to have to replace you.
Yeah.
Okay, question number 5 is a video question from a special guest. Let's see who it is.
Hi, Playbill, the game show. Patina Miller here with your next question. So, which long-running musical was Nick Jonas's Broadway debut?
Oh, we have Connie Rousouli.
Oh my God, it's With All the Boys. Not Nice Work. It's 5, 4,
three.
Not Promises, Promises. The other one.
One!
There's not.
So sorry.
can snatch the game while drawn.
It's how to succeed in business without really trying.
No. Unfortunately, you're wrong.
Oh my God, no!
Oh, it's Les Mis.
Yes! Yes,
I did that without a buzzer. Yeah.
Your thing is lit up. I'm watching it.
Okay, so I think if I tally it correctly, one. And five. So I'm just gonna give myself a five. Let's face it, I want the golden.
Wasn't he in How to Succeed?
He was.
Okay. But that doesn't first. Mean that
I'm
he's
not,
right.
I'm not crazy though.
Well, I was trying to think of that one too. Les Mis. Wow.
All right, gentlemen, that is the end of round one. Give yourself a hand of applause. A round of applause. A hand.
Okay, that was a good warm-up.
Yeah. It's the end of round one. Let's count up the points. So far we have Ryan with 1 point. And we have John with 2 points and Connie with 2 points. Ooh, nail biter. What's going to happen?
Will there be questions about flags from different countries?
Yeah.
It's Playbill, so I don't think so. It's just musical theater.
I'll put my buzzer down now.
Yeah. And for those of you watching, be sure to follow Playbill and Titanique on all social media platforms. Put a little link on my teeth. Okay, in this round, we're going to play a snippet of a song, a Broadway love song, and when the music stops, buzz in and sing the rest of the phrase. I hope you guys are warm, drink your throat coat, have your Ricola, because contestants, places please!
Thank you, places!
Thank you, John!
Places.
Contestants, places please!
Thank you, places!
Okay, much better. Okay, song number one, here we go.
But this is wine that's all too strange and strong. I'm full of foolish song, and out my song must roar.
Please forgive this helpless haze I'm in. I've really never been in love. Yes. Be flying.
Yes!
That's right.
Thank you. I've never heard him sing so much. But yes, that's correct.
Thank you. Gorgeous.
1 point for Ryan.
That's beautiful.
Okay, so, all right. Oh,
Kazakhstan.
I know who's going to know this song, and his name is Constantine Rousouli. Song number two, here we go.
Just for this moment.
Every last moment last.
Yes. Yeah.
As long as you're mine.
Yes, that is correct.
Oh, Connie, I did not know that.
Well, I have broken thumbs. So.
For everyone that doesn't know this, Connie was in Wicked when he was 22. And he also was in it recently at 34.
So,
the circle of life.
I'm nailing it. Yeah. So basically, I'm nailing it.
Yeah, nailing it. And he remembered every step.
Every single step.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's my literal worst nightmare.
And his track was called the
Skirt Track.
Because your character wears a skirt.
Yeah, in shows.
Yeah, which is very trendy these days.
The cover track.
Okay. Enough about Connie. Let's talk more about me. Also, I would get all of these wrong because I don't know lyrics to any song.
You know that song.
No,
I would have made it up.
The trees in the sky are so green. All right, everyone, let's go with number three. And spoiler alert, John is going to know this one.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, I do.
Sweetie.
So that's showy
last one.
Yeah. All right, we're playing it right now.
Promise me that all you say is true.
Yeah?
Love me, that's all I ask of you.
Oh my God, you guys stole each other's shows.
Oh.
Yeah.
Triple kiss.
twist, like, I probably would have got that wrong because every time I sing that song, I'm like, what's the next word?
Yeah.
They're all the same.
Yeah.
That's me with every single
song. That was me being a homosexual in my mother's car at age 10, belting Christine with my mix because my balls didn't drop at that point.
Until yesterday.
And then I had a mental breakdown. Because I couldn't sing those high notes anymore.
Oh, sure.
Yeah. First Broadway show for my high school drama group. We came up on a bus and saw that.
I was a boy soprano, and I did a production of The Sound of Music, and the Maria couldn't sing the high C at the end of Do Re Mi, so I did it.
Oh, my God. Wow. Tales from three homosexuals.
And I also came out that very day.
Yeah.
Wow. I don't have anything to tell. My first show was Annie. I belted Tomorrow. Like, my life friggin' depended on it.
Because it did.
Actually, when I was 3 years old, I went into a recording studio, and I was so tiny that my parents stacked telephone books, and I sat on it, and I willed my, can I say tits? I willed my tits off to Tomorrow, and we still have the recording, and it sounds really bad.
We need to pull that up.
It's let's pull it up from the vault.
Playbill, pull that up.
I look exactly the same.
So it sounds like your warm-up.
Yeah, it sounds like my warm-up, yeah. Laser cut.
Also TBT phone book.
Yeah, TBT, wow. Yeah, and RIP phone books.
Okay,
all right, number four. This one, I hope you get, Ryan.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm
putting out. These precursors.
Yeah, these precursors. I hope you get it. All right.
Is it about languages?
Yeah.
Can you feel the love tonight? A villain's the evening brings.
It's true that the night is open and the hyenas have eaten everything.
Well, in a deep twist, that could be right, because I don't think that I have the right
There'll be something vagabonds with kings and vagabonds. Be your very best. Yo! No.
Here, I'll give you a hint. It's enough
to make kings and vagabonds.
Believe the very best.
But it's enough for this wide-eyed wanderer.
That we got this
far. All right, can I give everyone a point?
Yeah.
Okay. Including myself, because I sang. That was great, everyone. 1 point for all of you.
I liked your bit about the hyenas.
Okay, this one is really good. I'm going to precursor this one, too, and I think Connie's going to get it, because one time he dressed up in costume and did this entire number in his mother's house while I was in the guest bedroom.
Okay, well, if that's the case. Just let me have it. Just let me have it. Let me just have it.
Okay, here we go.
Special waiting to house.
My sister made her way across the room to you. And I got nervous thinking, what you gonna do? She grabs you by the arm, I'm thinking I'm through.
Work.
Yes.
Work.
That's what we say in the audience when we're watching the song.
Work.
Anyone?
I don't know any of that, but.
I got the song wrong. You sang Rewind,
Rewind. Rewind. Yeah. You never be satisfied.
I don't
memorize. No one knows it.
Sorry, Hamilton. Love you, Mina.
I do love you.
5, 4, 3, 2. Losers. Sorry, all of you suck. I'm going to just take that point for myself again. So I think I'm winning. It's actually, the lyrics are. Then you look back at me and suddenly I'm helpless.
Right.
I don't know how that melody goes.
That's the title of the song, is it helpless?
I think it's like, it's like all one note. And helpless. Yeah. Okay, all right, and that is the end of round two. Give yourselves a round of applause.
What are the points?
Yeah. Welcome to round three. This one is a nail biter because we're going to see where everyone stands. Ryan has 2 points. Congrats.
Okay.
John has 4 points. And Constantine also has 4 points.
Okay. Thank you.
Ooh, what's gonna
this happen? Round is about appetizers and restaurants.
Yes. It is. And you'll get it.
Yeah,
get it. Also, before I forget, if you would like to see an exclusive performance of Tell Him from Titanique, visit playbill.com for the video. Okay, we've reached the third and final round. In this round, we are going to show you the names of Broadway shows that have a historical storyline or character, just like Titanic, but the letters will be scrambled. Dum bum bum.
I got Wordle in 3 today.
Oh, yeah, so did my sister. Okay, cool. Losers. Okay. Buzz in when you know the name. If you need a little help, I'll have some hints for you. Contestants, places, please.
Thank you, places.
Oh, finally got it. Took you long enough. Okay. here's the first one.
I got it. It's the King and I.
Oh, wow. Okay, great. Yes, maybe. That okay. That yeah. is true.
Yeah.
Okay, here's the next one.
I think I did that too fast, but Evita?
Yeah, that is correct.
Why am I looking?
Like, Atiev.
It's Atiev.
It's Atiev.
Ativa?
Ativa.
Tiva, the sandal musical.
Yeah, Evita. I would be so bad at this.
I'm really bad at this
because I am things. I just bad dyslexia. At this.
Okay, are we ready for the third one? Okay. Yeah. Let's see.
Assassins.
That is correct. Wow, you guys don't even need any of
so
the hints.
So many S's in that.
All right, ask-ins. Number four.
Ask.
I don't think you guys are gonna get this one. Ha 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 ha. Let's see.
What? Okay.
Here are the hints. Ready?
Yeah.
The seventh president of the United States.
Yep. Bloody, bloody Andrew Jackson.
That is correct. Come on. That is correct. And I feel like this very last one was tailored just for me.
Diana.
That is correct.
The Nigorita.
Yeah. Okay, and that's the end of round three. Wow.
That was a game changer. For the
that
game
is a game
overall.
Changer. Okay, everybody, let's do a final tally and see who the winner is. In third place, with 4 points, we have Ryan.
Oh my God.
Woo!
Oh my God.
Wait, just and four?
Just four. Sorry. I wish it wouldn't have been more. In second place, with 5 points, we have John Riddle. Which makes Constantine Rousouli the winner of the Golden Playbill. Can you pass this down to him?
What?
I can't. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my God. Okay.
What?
Connie, tell us how you feel.
I feel.
Don't say it.
I feel incredible. It's.
Oh, so pretty. I feel witty and kitty.
And. Yeah.
Thank you guys so much. I will cherish this for the rest of my life. I also had a stroke, apparently. But I feel great about this, and it's going to go up on my wall. And none of these losers are going to get it but me.
Except I will, because, spoiler alert,
we live together.
I can go above your fireplace.
Oh my God.
You can go above Marla's bed.
Yeah, honestly, because I have nothing, because we haven't decorated it yet.
Call HR.
Anyway, that's for another time. We had such a great time playing today. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm Marla Mindelle, and be sure to see Titanique playing at the Asylum Theater in NYC through September, and don't be late for places. We will see you next time on Playbill, the game show. Woo, 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 woo!